See, let us try to do one problem based on this one. So, for example, the period of simple pendulum. The period of your simple pendulum inside a stationary lift. Inside a stationary lift is capital T. Stop. The lift accelerates upwards with an acceleration of g by 3. The time period of pendulum will be
so 2 pi by
inside the stationary lift is given as of your t beta. Now lift is accelerating in which direction? Upward direction. With what acceleration? G by 3. The effective acceleration and the g effective will be equal to how much? G plus a gada?
Yes sir.
That is equals to g plus a value is given how much for me? G by 3.
Yes sir.
So that will be equal to how much for me? 4g by 3.
Yes sir.
So the new time period will become how much for me? T dash is equals to 2 pi under root of your EL by your G effective.
Yes.
So that will be equal to your 2 pi under root of your, this is your EL by 4G by your 3.
That means this will
come out for me over how much for me? Root 3 by the question. So it is root 3 by your 2 into your, this will be 2 pi under root of your L by G. And the three pi equal to root 3 into your L. So root 3 by 2 into 2 pi. 2 pi under root of L by G is the time period in the stationary lift. That means this will become for me root 3 by 2 times of time period.
Yes.
So the new time period will be equal to how much for me? Root 3 by 2 times of your T part definition.
Yes, okay, sir. Got it, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes.
Sir. Acceleration to the gravity ekkada varaku ayyindi anna?
Sir, Adi, we are actually doing the gravitational field. No.
Gravitation due to certain height, avani ayipoyinaya?
Yes, sir.
Take the next slide. Spring mass system. Spring mass system. Already you know it from the Newton's laws of motion, but Hooke's laws application. Now let us try to first talk about your spring constant. Okasar fast ga revise cheppichestanu. So what is your spring constant part of relation? Spring constant is represented by letter of your capital K. Now here what I can do is spring force F is directly proportional to minus of your x. Another Hooke's law. Remaining the proportionality constant, we get F is equals to minus of your K into your X. So K is equals to your, how much for me? Magnitude of your F divided by X. Minus sign indicates only direction. That spring force is always opposite to the direction of your applied force. And together, like the pen, spring on a pen. You exert the force in the downward direction, and the moment you remove it, again the spring will come back in the opposite direction.
Yes.
So spring constant formula in the K is equals to magnitude of your F divided by your X. So here you write one point here. K is independent of your F and X beta. It depends upon the nature only. Okay. Whereas K means spring constant. Spring constant depends on, number one, it depends on nature of a spring. It depends on your nature of your spring. And number two, it also depends on your natural length, not an extension. Here X is nothing but extension beta. Okay. So natural length means unstretched part or natural length of the spring. Natural length of the spring. What do you mean by natural length of the spring? That means unstretched.
Yes.
and stretch. Okay. Now tell me what is the work done by the spring formula, beta? Work done. This already we done in your work power energy, beta. Work done by spring force will be equal to how much? Work done by your spring force from x1 to your x2. Extension or compression, beta? It may be your extension, or if I'm talking about your compression, is how much? So work done by the spring from your x1 to your x2. So I'm writing the formula C here right now. Work done by spring will be equal to spring work done formula, half into k into x square. So this will be equal to your x2 square minus of your x1 square. Okay, x1 and x2 is in the property. X2 is an higher extension, so it is higher minus of your lower. That is a work done. Yes. Potential energy of the spring will be equal to how much? Energy is in k minus of your x1 square. Minus of your x1 square. Work done is in terms of negative potential energy. Yes. Negative this is the number. Yes. Okay, na? So that is only the difference between the potential energy and as well as of your work done. So work done by the spring is equals to minus beta. This minus sign is very important here. Minus of half k into your x2 square minus x1 square. And potential energy of the spring is u is equals to half into k x2 square minus of your x1 square part of relation. Now in this one, you see, if x1 is equals to, say if x1 is equals to 0 and x2 is equals to x anukundam. Apro, what is the potential energy of the spring, beta? This will become for me half into k. X1 is 0. X2 is nothing but x. So this will become for me k into your x square.
Yes.
That is equals your half into k value can be written as of your f by your x into your x square.
X square,
x square and this x square will get cancelled. So this will be equal to your half into your f into your x.
Yes.
Isn't it? Or else I can even write this one as something like this. That is equals to your half into f value will be equal to how much for me? K into your x. So or else I can write this one as of your in terms of force itself. So this is your EF into your extension will become how much, beta? Extension will become how much for me? Can you tell me? What is an extension formula? X will be equal to from here. X will be equal to F by K.
Yes,
so this will become for me F by K. So this will become for me F by K. F by your K. That means this will become for me how much, beta? F square divided by 2 into your K. So these are the different forms of your potential,
potential energy.
Potential energy stored in the spring is calculated by the formula U is equals to half into K into X square, or U is equals to half into your F into your X, or U is equals to your F square divided by your spring constant part of relation. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Isn't it? You know what are the springs connected in series and parallel combination? If they are connected in series, how do you write that one? 1 by KS is equal to 1 by K1, 1 by K2. And if they are connected in the parallel, it is K1 plus K2 plus of your K.
Yes.
Let me give you one small.
We started with that also. Okay.
The spring constant. A spring of your spring constant. Spring constant. Capital K. Divided into equal parts. Then find spring constant. Then find your spring constant of each part. Have we done the series and parallel combination, beta?
Yes, sir. Ante, we did it. I remember.
Problem,
sir. Yes, sir. Ante, no, sir. Adi chayale, sir. Yeah.
Okay. Series yes, sir, and parallel combination, beta. ఈ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ స్ప్రింగ్ బ్లాక్ సిస్టమ్స్ లో వి హావ్ డన్ సిరీస్ అండ్ పారలల్ పార్ట్ అండ్ వన్ టూ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ ఇచ్చాను అంతే కదా. ఓకే, ఐ హావ్ నాట్ డన్ మచ్ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్.
ఓకే,
చలో. ఎ స్ప్రింగ్ ఆఫ్ ఎ స్ప్రింగ్ కాన్స్టెంట్ కే ఇస్ డివైడెడ్ ఇంటూ ఎన్ ఈక్వల్ పార్ట్స్ అనుకున్నాను, ఆర్ ఎన్ పార్ట్స్ అనుకో, వాట్ ఇట్ మే బి. ఓకే, సో ఐ డోంట్ నో హౌ మెనీ పార్ట్స్. సో లైక్ సే ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్, ఇఫ్ ఐ టేక్ దిస్ వన్ యాజ్ ఆఫ్ యువర్ స్ప్రింగ్, ఓకే, దిస్ ఇస్ యువర్ పాయింట్ బి అండ్ దిస్ ఇస్ యువర్ పాయింట్ ఏ. And this is a spring constant of your K. The spring of a spring constant K is divided into your equal parts. Ante deeni equal part la divide chestunnanu. So what are that equal parts I can make right now? Like say for example, if I cut this one exactly at the center. So this will become for me one part here. Okay. And this will become for one part here right now. So initial length of this one is, say for example, L ankundam. Ikkadunchi ikkada varaku din spring length vachesi L ankundam. Cut chesin tarvata length enta ayipothundi, deeniki length vachesi L1, deeniki length vachesi L2. Spring constant of this one is K1 and spring constant of this one is K2. Okay, so L1 is equals to L2 is equals to enta L by 2 if it is exactly from the center. Okay,
yes,
so spring constant is nothing but, what is the formula? F is equals to K into your X kada. So K into your L of the spring of original will be equal to K into your L1, or that must be equal to your K2 into your L2. Okay, na? Ante manaki L1 kavalani annadu ankonde. Appudu em ayipothundi? K into your L is equals to K1 into L1 is equals to how much for me beta? L by 2. So this L and this L will get cancelled. So K1 value is equals to how much I'm getting? So K1 will become for me how much? 2 times of your K. So spring constant of one part will become how much for me? K by 2. అదే విధంగా ఇఫ్ ఐ నీడ్ టు క్యాల్కులేట్ ద స్ప్రింగ్ కాన్స్టెంట్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ వన్ కే టూ, అంటే ఒరిజినల్ కే ఇంటు యువర్ ఎల్ మస్ట్ బి ఈక్వల్ టు కే టూ ఇంటు ఎల్ టూ. ఎల్ టూ వాల్యూ ఎంత? ఎల్ బై టూ. అగైన్ ఎల్ అండ్ ఎల్ గెట్స్ క్యాన్సల్, సో కే టూ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు హౌ మచ్ ఫర్ మీ? టూ ఇంటు యువర్ కే. దట్ మీన్స్ ఇఫ్ యూఆర్ కటింగ్ దట్ వన్ ఇంటు యువర్ ఈక్వల్ పార్ట్స్, స్ప్రింగ్ కాన్స్టెంట్ ఈస్ బికమింగ్ హౌ మచ్ బెటర్? టూ టైమ్స్. ఇక్కడ మనం టూ టైమ్స్ లోనే కట్ చేసాం. సో ఐ కెన్ మేక్ వన్ స్మాల్ నోట్ హియర్ రైట్ నౌ. ఇఫ్ యూ ఆస్క్ మీ ఇఫ్ యూ కట్ ఇన్ టు త్రీ పార్ట్స్, వాట్ విల్ బి ద ఆన్సర్ బెటర్? త్రీ కే. So I can write here spring force, like spring of force constant, spring of your force constant is divided into n equal parts. Okay, then the spring constant of each, ఎంత అవుతుంది అన్న? స్ప్రింగ్ కాన్స్టెంట్ ఆఫ్ యువర్ ఈచ్ ఎంత అవుతుంది చెప్పు? కే డాష్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు ఎన్ టైమ్స్ ఆఫ్ కే అవుతుందా? టూ పార్ట్స్ లో కట్ చేసుకుంటే టూ వచ్చింది, త్రీ పార్ట్స్ కట్ చేసుకుంటే త్రీ, ఫైవ్ పార్ట్స్ లో కట్ చేసుకుంటే ఫైవ్ వచ్చిందా? గాట్ ఎన్ ఐడియా?
Yes, sir.
Whenever you do such type of a problem, initial force ni కట్ చేసిన పార్ట్ ని ఈక్వేట్ చేసుకో, సరిపోతుంది అంతే. ఓకే, ఇంకో ప్రాబ్లం చెప్పానా?
Yes.
Let's say from a spring of spring constant, from a spring of your spring constant capital K 20% of its length, 20% of its length is cut. Okay, find the spring constant of remaining spring. Okay, now try to read the question carefully beta. From a spring of a spring constant capital K, 20% of its length is cut. 20% of its length is cut. That means remaining is how much?
80.
Let me first draw the first spring beta. So this is your original spring ankunda. This is your original spring right now here. This is a spring constant of your K, and this one is nothing but of your L. And this is cut it right now somewhere here from the given condition. And the cut chesam anama 20% cut chesam. So if I'm cutting from this one some 20% right now like this. So 20% of length is cut. 20% of length is cut. 20% of length cut ante enta? 20% means how much beta? L by 5 kada?
Yes.
Isn't it? 20% is nothing but how much for me? L by 5. L by 5 is cut. Is the total original L. So remaining is how much beta? So remaining is enta? L minus L by 5. Enta? 4L minus L by 5. Enta?
4L.
5 into 4L divided by 5. Ona kada? So now how do you do
yes,
it? Listen, this is original one. K into your L. Remaining ante, I don't know. That is nothing but K dash. Remaining length ento undi? 4L by 5. Is the logic clear?
Yes, sir.
Now, K dash, we can't cut it. This L and this L will get cancelled. Ante K dash will become how much? New spring constant will become how much for me, beta? 5K divided by 4. Achinda?
Yes, sir.
Clarity unda? Marosa japana. Choro,
sir.
The total spring, na, total spring constant and the K into L. The length part cut chesam, 20% of length is been cut. 20% of length is been cut and L by 5 is cut from the L. Remaining is how much for me? L minus L by 5. And 4L by 5.
Key.
Now this is the remaining length. This is the remaining length. This is your B dash and this is your A dash. Then spring constant and the K dash. The length and the 4L by your 5. Now compare this one with the original one. K into your L will be equal to K dash into 4L by your 5. Okay.
Yes.
So L and L will get cancelled. So K dash is equal to how much? 5K by your
5. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So what is the time period of a spring mass pendulum beta? Formula in Japan, sir. Time period of a spring blocks time period Japan and already Nico. Time period of your spring block system will be equal to how much? T is equals to 2 pi under root of your M by K effective.
Yes,
when a spring is connected to your block, the time period of that one is calculated. See, for this one, with the force method I told you, when the spring is connected to the block, the time period is calculated by the formula T is equals to 2 pi under root of your M by your K. Okay, if two springs are connected in your series combination, K effective is K1, K2 divided by K1 plus K2 property. So time period will become for me 2 pi under root of M into K1, K2 divided by K1 plus K2. If two springs are connected in parallel combination, then K effective is K1 plus K2. Time period is how much for me? 2 pi under root of your M by your K1 plus of your K2 part of relation.
Yes.
Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Isn't it? That means what is ultimately the value of your omega beta? Ultimately, the value of your omega is equal to how much for me? 2 pi by your T part. Antena?
Yes.
So this is a relation. Is formula manam raste T is equals to, if I'm comparing with T is equals to 2 pi by your omega. So what will be the value of omega beta? Omega value will be equal to under root of your K by omega. The value kindi kostane din to omega to simplify avutund.
Yes.
Ante K value will be equal to how much for me? M into your omega square. Constant hai kada?
Yes.
Ante kada? T is equal to 2 pi omega to compare is 2 pi on the 1 by omega value is this much. So omega value will become how much for me? Under root of K by M. Square it. So it is omega square is equal to K by M. So K is equal to M into your omega square.
Okay.
So spring is right now your mass cavity. K is nothing but of your spring constant of this one. Okay,
yes.
Na?
Yes.
Try to do the problems of this one in the tomorrow session of your spring block system conditions. Okay.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.